really bad joke about Bush's energy policy and how it can't support our amps, which is true. But mostly I just wanted to say that even though this theme is bands against Bush, for me, I'm not really that concerned just about defeating Bush. I'm more concerned about democracy in general. And for me, being here is kind of an attempt to make a plea to all of you to try and make democracy more a part of your day-to-day life. Because honestly, if we get rid of Bush, we get Kerry. If we get rid of Bush, we get Kerry. If we get Kerry, we get a lot of the same bullshit. And a lot of people are not going to vote because of this. In my opinion, if you don't start taking part in what democratic processes we do have, we're never actually going to have a more democratic society. You don't have to vote for either of these people, but you should vote. People die for the right to vote all over the world. People are fighting for the right to vote all over the world. And we, now that we have it, don't give a shit. And that's a real failure. I would just like all of you to think about how you can actually take part in what rights you do have, and then change them for the better. Change it so that we all have a little bit more power to change our world. All the same, this is really nice to see. I'm glad you're here. Thanks to everyone for putting this on and being here.
I'm not going to be able to do that.